can see. It's a miracle, Marcus.
Excellent. You got my back now?
I got your back, your fourth, and your side to side, bro.
Dope.
Welcome to Galilee. From here, you want to get to the clean room. It's environmentally controlled, full of sensitive equipment, so try not to leave any prints.
What's in the clean room?
The chip I gave you is no good without a MOBO. If I'm reading this brief correctly, the kind we're looking for are stored there.
Okay.
Oh, baby!
Keep it in your pants, Marcus. They've got the whole place locked down with trip lasers and guys with guns.
I'm sorry, but I'm gonna get real here for a second. So if you've got little ones around or you're sensitive to strong language, please move on to one of my other recordings. Badass spaces. I mean, really, people want to cut funding in our field and spend more money on finding ways to destroy our own planet with no escape plan. And what's our only option for escape? Space. We are the pinnacle of evolution on our planet, an impossibly complicated biological machine capable of creating our own machines, and we're more focused on finding ways to kill ourselves more efficiently. What the fuck, Earth? Get your shit together. One of my core philosophies at Galilee is to start being realistic. No more dreaming, we're doing. We're tired of shaking our heads and playing nice. We're going to solve this space problem and we're going to take you with us.
All clear. Status all clear.
but I'm going to do my best to make sure humanity will. Across the oceans, the elements have shaped the vessels. A boat's exterior must be shaped a certain way to ensure it rides the waves and reaches its destination with as much efficiency as possible. Planes harness and ride our planet's winds, and that is reflected in the design of their wings. But what about the big spaceships we'll be flying much sooner than we expect? What will they look like? There's no water or air to contend with out there, so there's no need for the fancy wings, the pointed nose, the cockpit. Far-reaching spaceships may, by necessity, be a giant aesthetic step backwards. People don't want to hear this.